Audi is gearing up to launch its new Q6 e-tron electric car, which will be the first production model to be based on the premium platform electric PPE architecture developed in collaboration with Porsche. The German automaker is also planning to reduce the prices of its cars in the near future. Like most other manufacturers, Audi is currently focusing on electrifying its range ahead of the 2035 deadline, despite the recent protests in Germany against the proposed ban on the sale of thermal cars in Europe. The German government is advocating for the allowance of synthetic fuel as well, but this is still up for debate, as it is not as environmentally friendly as electric power. Audi already has several fully electric models in its lineup, including the Q8 e-tron and the e-tron GT, along with the Q4 e-tron, which now comes with remote OTA updates. The company has set a target to launch 20 new models by 2025, out of which 10 will be fully electric. One of the upcoming models that Audi has revealed more information about is the Q6 e-tron, which was first mentioned in May 2021 without any images or details. However, the heavily camouflaged vehicle is now undergoing trials in Northern Europe. Although its design is still under wraps, it is expected to bear some similarities to the Q8 e-tron. According to Audi, the Q6 e-tron will be available in two body styles, a standard SUV and a sportback coupe. What sets the Q6 e-tron apart from other electric vehicles is that it will be based on the new PPE platform, which was co-developed with Porsche. This will make the Q6 e-tron the first production vehicle to feature the new architecture. The PPE platform will also be used in other models, including the electric Macan and Porsche's larger SUV, which is set to be positioned above the Cayenne. However, details about the range of engines for the Q6 e-tron have not been confirmed, except that it will feature an 800-volt architecture, similar to the e-tron GT and Porsche Taycan. In addition to providing details about the Q6 e-tron, Audi has also announced that it increased its profits by 40% in 2021. However, unlike Tesla, the company is not planning to reduce the prices of its cars. In fact, according to a spokesperson for the British site Car, Porsche is planning to increase the prices of its electric cars by 15% compared to their thermal equivalents. In contrast, Audi is considering a different strategy and may offer cheaper models in the future. This could be possible due to the recent easing of the semiconductor shortage, which had forced manufacturers to focus on producing higher-end and more profitable models. With the supply situation improving, Audi is now looking to offer more affordable versions without affecting its profits. Audi is looking to electrify its range of vehicles, and the Q6 e-tron will be its first production vehicle based on the PPE platform developed in collaboration with Porsche. The German automaker is also considering reducing prices for its cars in the future, thanks to the easing of the semiconductor shortage. In summary, Audi is making significant strides towards achieving its goal of a fully electric lineup by 2035. The Q6 e-tron, based on the new PPE platform co-developed with Porsche, represents a significant step in this direction. Additionally, Audi's commitment to reducing the price of its cars and making them more accessible to a wider range of customers is a positive development in the EV market. As the industry continues to evolve and more players enter the market, we can expect to see continued innovation and competitive pricing, ultimately benefiting consumers and the planet alike. We bring you the latest tech updates from around the globe. To stay up to date, kindly click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to get first-hand updates as they come.